myself included. I've been working for the church now since 1997, and I was a good Catholic, professional, working for the church. Always considered myself pro-life. You know, I would vote pro-life, I would talk pro-life, I would write pro-life. But in 2007, and this is when I was working for the Diocese of St. Augustine in Jacksonville, there was a new initiative going on around the country called 40 Days for Life. And it was about praying in front of abortion clinics. Praying and giving peaceful witness to the sanctity of life. And I remember gulping when I heard about that, my stomach tightening, thinking, oh my gosh, it's those crazy people. Those crazy people, and I knew they were coming also to... Is there anyone who cannot understand what I'm saying? I guess you have to understand what I'm saying in order to respond to the question.
Levanten las manos quien no entiende lo que él está diciendo. Okay. Those are the ones who don't understand what you're saying.
Okay. So I was saying how I was pro-life, but I was not always involved in being actively pro-life.
Como estaba diciendo, yo estaba siempre era pro vida, pero no siempre estaba activo en pro vida.
So in 2007, it was the beginning of 40 Days for Life, and I was afraid because I didn't want to go out on the street because I thought those were crazy people.
En el 2007 era el principio de Provida y yo tenía miedo porque yo no quería salir afuera. Decía, ay, esa gente está loca.
I know what loca means. But I was working for the church, so I had to go out to the street. I had to just be present as a representative of the church.
Pero estaba trabajando para la iglesia, entonces tenía que estar presente, tenía que comportarme representando la iglesia.
And once I got out there, I realized these people are us. This is the church. Normal people. Was the beginning of my own personal involvement in public witness for the vulnerable unborn.
Y eso fue el comienzo de mí personalmente, mi experiencia de estar allí, o sea, representando a todos los no nacidos.
So I'm going to begin the introduction for David B. Wright by introducing someone else who will introduce him.
David, que voy a presentar a alguien más que lo va a presentar a él.
So in 2004, David B. Wright, Sean Carney, and others began their public witness in College Station, Texas.
Así que en 2004, David B. y otros comenzaron su...
The public witness, the 40 days in College Station, Texas. So they were having just great success in College Station, and eventually it grew to the point where they were going to spread 40 Days for Life nationally.
Tenían un gran triunfo en College Station in Texas. Que entonces querían extenderlo nacionalmente.
So David B. Wright extended an invitation nationally for anyone, any cities that wish to participate in 40 Days for Life.
Entonces David B. Wright lo extendió nacionalmente para cualquiera que quería participar en los 40 días por la vida.
And the very first person to accept that invitation was Wynette Sills of Sacramento, California.
Y la primera persona que
So,
what was her name?
Gwinnett Sills.
Gwinnett Sills de Sacramento fue la primera que aceptó.
So, it was the courage of David B. Wright.
Era la valentía de David B. Wright.
That eventually gave courage to Gwinnett Sills.
Que eventualmente le dio ánimo a Gwinnett Sills.
And then the courage of Gwinnett Sills gives courage to other people.
Y luego la valentía de Gwinnett Sills le dio, o sea, valentía, ánimo a otras personas.
So this is all God's work, and yet He needs us to be His voice pieces.
Todo esto es el trabajo de Dios, y Él nos necesita a nosotros que seamos su voz.
So now I will welcome up Gwinnett Sills, who has been so important for the spreading of courage in our diocese.
Ahora le voy a dar la bienvenida a Gwinnett Sills, que ha sido un gran apoyo a...
Who has just been a great support
que ha sido un gran apoyo
to so many in our diocese.
Thank you, Steve.
Gracias, Steve.
Thank you, Isidro and your
gracias,
team.
Gracias, Isidro, su equipo.
Padre. Parish, Holy Spirit Parish, thank you so much.
El párroco de Holy Spirit, muchas gracias. Y el párroco y el padre de Llamas. Padre Rodolfo Llamas, para ser específico.
So I am most comfortable at the sidewalk. I can say good morning, may I give you some information, we are here to help. I think I can say that in my sleep.
Yo estoy muy confortable en estar en la banqueta, puedo decir buenos días, le puedo dar mi apoyo, yo creo que puedo decir eso hasta en mi sueño.
But speaking in front of people is más difícil.
Pero hablando en frente de las personas es más difícil.
But I want to introduce my friend David B. Wright. I want to give you a little bit of background about him first.
Pero quiero presentarles a mi amigo David B. Wright y quiero darles un poco de su historia atrasada, un poco de él antes.
How many of you have participated in the Walk for Life San Francisco?
¿Cuántos de ustedes han participado en la caminata de por la vida en San Francisco?
Last year, David B. Wright invited the 40 Days for Life leaders from throughout California to meet with him.
El año pasado, David B. Wright invitó a los líderes de 40 Días por la Vida para juntarse con él.
This was the Sunday after the big Saturday Walk for Life, and many of you joined us at that meeting.
Esto fue el domingo después de la caminada del Sábado por la Vida, y muchos de ustedes nos acompañaron.
Amongst 40 Days for Life participants, you will find immediate friends, and they become almost like family.
En junta de los 40 días por la vida van a encontrar a muchos participantes, incluyendo que se han convertido como familia.
At the conclusion of that meeting of 40 Days for Life leaders, we thought that was wonderful. But
en la conclusión de esa junta de los líderes de los 40 días, nosotros pensamos que era tan maravilloso, pero
having everyone in the room, we were missing a large part of the pro-life movement. We only had 40 days for life, and we needed.
Pero teníamos a todos en el cuarto, estábamos notando que nos faltaban a muchos participantes, y necesitábamos.
We needed the pregnancy clinics, the church,
las clínicas de los embarazos, la iglesia,
the cultural outreach, the Spanish community.
La cultura fuera de la comunidad hispana,
the youth,
los jóvenes, el grupo político.
And so when David heard that idea of bringing everyone together,
y cuando David escuchó esa idea de traer a todos juntos,
David said, I can help you.
David dijo, yo le puedo ayudar.
And so last year, David brought together leaders.
El año pasado, David trajo juntos líderes.
Leaders from across the state and around the nation together.
Cruzando desde todo el país y toda la nación.
For the purpose of ending abortion in California.
Para la meta del bienestar de terminar el aborto en California.
impossible.
Cuando todos los demás decían, eso es imposible.
It was through David's encouragement that a new organization called Californians for Life
began. Era por medio de David que animó a todos de un nuevo programa que se llama
Californians for Life began.
Termina
Californians
las, por la vida. Los por California son por la vida.
Yes, and so I just want you to make sure that all of you know David B. Wright from 40 Days for Life, but he, I can't think of another individual throughout our country who is doing more to end abortion, not only across our nation, but here in California and around the world.
No más quiero que todos conozcan a David B. Wright y no puedo pensar en otro individuo que esté haciendo más por terminar lo del aborto por toda la nación.
One fifth of all the abortions in the United States take place here in our state.
Una quinta parte de todos los abortos que se hacen en la nación toman parte aquí en este nuestro estado.
We will be making a big announcement probably in about 10 days.
Vamos a estar haciendo un gran anuncio probablemente como en 10 días.
About how we our next step in ending abortion here in California.
Sobre qué es el próximo paso de cómo vamos a terminar el aborto aquí en California.
So if you are not already receiving our email, please go to californiansforlife.org.
Así que si no están ya recibiendo nuestro correo electrónico, por favor vayan a los Californians and for Life, que viene siendo, así se llama la website.
And all of things are possible. All of these things are possible.
Todas estas cosas son es posible.
Because David B. Wright.
Porque David B. Wright
brought us together here in California.
Nos trajo juntos aquí en California.
Began 40 Days for Life.
Empezó los 40 días por la vida.
And has dedicated his family.
Y ha dedicado su familia, su vida.
To ending abortion.
Para terminar el aborto.
And so I'd like to introduce, it is with great honor that I introduce